But I've got a bit of a problem. I've got something to tell you. Now, I'm Hilary from Heels and Toes, and I do line dancing here. And all the line dancers are waiting to do some line dancing. And what I'm going to ask you to do is tell me whether you think Mr. Punch has been a very, very naughty boy. Because he firstly put the baby in the frying pan. That wasn't good, was it? And then he tried to take the sausages. What does he call these sausages? Squashages, aren't they? Yeah, he's been a very, very naughty boy. So I think what we need to do is call for Mr. Punch to do some line dancing. Now, he doesn't want to do it, and he'll only do it if you call him. So let's call out for Mr. Punch after three. One, two, three.
Mr. Punch!
Are you there, Mr. Punch?
Yeah, but it's my sleeping time.
What? Did you hear that? He sleeps as well. Shall we wake him up? Go on one more time again. Wake up, Mr. I want you to say after three, wake up, Mr. Punch. One, two, three.
Wake up, Mr. Punch!
What are you doing, Auntie?
Now, you have been a very, very naughty boy.
I haven't.
Yes, you have.
I haven't, have I?
Has he been a naughty boy?
Yeah!
Oh, crikey. Oh, no, you haven't, is what you want to say, isn't it?
Oh, yes, I have.
Oh, yes, I have. Sausages?
Yes.
What was you going to do with the sausages? No, you weren't, were you?
Yes.
But what happened to the crockery doll? Has he had them?
Yes.
Oh, did you see the crockery doll? No. Oh, you haven't seen the crockery doll? Oh, I say. Right, Mr. Punch, this is your moment. You are now going to be the first Mr. Punch. Don't look at me like that, Mr. Punch. Please don't stare at me like that. Did you see that? He's staring at me. Oh, you are scary, Mr. Punch. You are so scary. Mr. Punch, I want you to stand up now properly. That's a good point. Right, do we want Mr. Punch to line dance?
Yes!
Okay, Mr. Punch, looking...
I'm going to line dancing!
You are going to do line dancing.
Don't make me do line dancing!
He's a very naughty boy.
Right, Mr. Punch, I want you to move sideways to your left. Whiz along, sideways to your left. Here, look, he's doing it. Here. He's facing you, so it's his left. Now you're going to come the other way to the right.
Oh.
Now I want you to jump up and down a bit. Right, now, I want you to do something exciting as you're moving, right? What can you do that's exciting? Can you wiggle your hands and your little body?
I've seen line dance teachers before, but none come as bad as this one.
Oh, it is bad, it is bad. All right, Mr. Punch. Right, okay, now you're getting the general idea. When the music comes on, right, we're going to put you on and you're going to do a little line dance. Is that all right? He's not sure, is he?
Raspberries?
How rude to you? Is he allowed to blow raspberries, boys and girls?
No.
We don't allow raspberries. I don't like you. I don't like you because you keep slapping your wife and that's not nice.
Yeah, he speaks very highly of you as well, Hilary.
Thank you, Paul. Now, you mustn't do nasty things anymore. You're going to promise to be a very good Mr. Punch from now on.
All right, if I try.
How old are you?
He's
400. Do you think he can line dance at 400 years old?
He's just a bit older than Hilary, actually.
Thank you, Paul. Alright, we're gonna play some music for you and then Mr. Punch is gonna have a go. And then I want all the boys and girls, after Mr. Punch has done his line dancing, to stand back and we watch all the line dancers do the same dance with Mr. Punch. Okay, so let's put the music on and let Mr. Punch do his dance now. Good luck, Mr. Punch, because you're going to need it.
So is Mr. Punch going to do the crazy foot mambo?
Yes. Yeah, he is.
He is indeed.
Yeah.
Okay, just give me 30 seconds and we'll be there.
It's in there. It's already in.
I know. Here we go, Mr. Punch. A one, a two, and all out.
Mr. Punch, come and take a bow and wave and bow to all the boys and girls, please.
Oh, crikey.
Oh, crikey, you say something. Can I shake you by the hand, sir? Thank you so much, Mr. Punch. Boys and girls, please give Mr. Punch a big round of applause.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mr. Punch.
Bye-bye.
He's going to sleep now. Thank goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please give a rapturous round of applause, please, for your master at work here, the master of puppetry. Please, will you give a round of applause for Winnie the Witch?
Thank you.
You are amazing. Thank you.
Right, now, what we're going to do, we're just going to clear off my mat so that people can do...
What we'd also like to say is a big, big thank you to Winnie for allowing us to... crashing on your puppet show, Winnie. You've been fantastic. These last 3 days, we've absolutely loved working with you. Winnie the Witch, we love her. Give her a big, big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.